Here they are. It's a great team from China. Hu Shen and Hong Po Zhao in their concluding program. This final exhibition. Triple jump, well executed, cleanly landed, very romantic performance. That was a great performance from Hu Shen and Hong Bo Zhao. Technical, dramatic, romantic as well. Congratulations to them. A great tribute from the Sparkassen Arena from Gelsenkirchen, Germany, for this closing ceremony. A great parade. Look at the triple. So well executed. On the Julio Iglesias soundtrack. Really deserve their bronze medal here. Oh, we don't have to forget that they are world silver medalists. Another great applause from Sparkassen Arena for the Chinese team. They're coming back for the last execution of probably a jump or something else. Oh yes, assistant. It's great. Standing ovation for this top class team from China.
Thank you very much. Have a good trip back to China. Sushen Hongwu Zhao.
Great competitors. Their next scoring event should be Cup of Russia. So it's a good debut for them. It's the first event of the season for them. So starting with a bronze medal is an important first step.
Die Spendensammelaktion für eine Herzoperation. Nur diese Operation, die kurzfristig durchgeführt werden muss, kann das Leben der 15-Jährigen retten. Deshalb bitte ich Sie von ganzem Herzen,
Maria Petrova and Alexei Tikhonov, the winners of the pairs event.